Hair tutorial for the girls. References. Copy link, please. Map out shapes with a big flat brush. Shadows on top and bottom of hair. Add your favorite colors on ends. Set layer to multiply and use the hair color for shadows. Set layer to add and use the hair color for highlights. Duplicate highlight and erase top layer in cool shapes. All done, you, she's so cute.